Sifu Martin Ferrer, and this is my training course. Combine a weight training, circuit training course, and a plyometric to combine circuits, I find to be one of the best ways to keep people physically fit while maintaining their optimum level of strength and flexibility.
Go!
There you go. You gotta be looking forward. Thank you. Good. Keep your butt pressed up. Squeeze your tongue. Very slight motion and breathe out. Very good. And back. Four. That's it. Don't bounce. Steady. Slower is better. Breathe. That's it. Good. Squeeze. Good. Very good. Keep going. That's it. Push those hips up a little higher. Very good. There you go. Go. I want you squatting in front. Right there. Good, very good. Get front knee bent, head up. Okay, no cheater step. We gotta bring a cheater step for you. Come on.
Go.
Two, kick, sit back. One, two, kick. Keep your hands up the whole time. Kick. Push, head up, eyes up. Go. Push. There you go, breathe. Head up. There you go. Oh, come on. There you go. Come on, down. Come on. That's it. 2 minutes. Good. Keep going. Good. Back. Use your weight. In front of you, you're leaning over too far.
Go.
Separate them. One, two, kick. There you go. Come on. Go. Go. That's it. Tighten everybody in here. Tighten your body up to this. Drive. Hard. All the way through. Move that thing. Move it. That's it. Drive. Woohoo. Ain't it over yet? Come on. Come on. Go. Go. 30 more minutes to class. That's it. Good, 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 good